Hi guys, so today I'm not going to record any live sessions, so I wanna just show you what I did when I, let's say, finish my last journey, number 6, when I was playing Unity Bet. So as you can see currently on this screen, so this is I'm logged in into the Unibet casino. Currently my account is 0 because I made 3 withdrawals. In total I made a withdrawal of something like 670 euro, and you know my original deposit was 200 euros, so if I put it together I created almost 250% profit from my original deposit, 200 euro. So this is the history as it happened. Currently you see then 3 times I made a withdrawal from Unibet, and it was very nice profit, more than something like 470 euro just net profit for myself regarding this journey number 6, playing with money to apply it. So it's quite nice success. Also another deposit quite good successful. Yeah, last week I was not recording videos because I was traveling and enjoying 1 week off, but I'm back again. So, and you know, latest I announced also then I wanna start my ultimate challenge, and this is going to happen. So I'm going very soon to deposit 1,000 euro, maybe today or tomorrow latest, and start playing my ultimate challenge. So just for you, for information, this ultimate challenge is then I have 10 deposits 1,000 euro, in total 10,000 euro. This is my initial bankroll, and my aim is to turn minimum 6 deposits to 100% profit or more. So I'm also ready to lose some of these deposits. Now it becomes really interesting because I'm playing with a 1,000 euro deposit and my base bet will be minimum 40 cents in the beginning. So I'm also curious whether I can turn it immediately, the first one, to 2,000 and so on. As is my long-term strategy, I will follow that. And if I can do that, if I can really minimum 6 deposits using money to apply it, for example, and turn it to profit, and at the end having maybe not 10,000, maybe 15,000-16,000 after this challenge, so it will be, let's say, I would say ultimate proof, then my way of playing online roulette makes sense and it somehow works also from a long-term strategy point of view. So therefore I think it'd be quite nice also learning path and journey for you to watch what I will do, because I'm going to record all my sessions exactly as it happened, and as we are playing with a higher and higher base bet, also the amounts are, let's say, higher. Therefore it's also more interesting to watch such sessions and enjoy the emotions during the game, of course, also for me. And as I said, I'm also going to prepare the ultimate webinar. I will publish that, I think, several sources like Udemy or Teachable. Also the link on my web pages, because for this ultimate webinar I will simply share everything what I will do exactly for this ultimate challenge which I'm going to start today. And I hope then also you can learn and see what might be the way how to, let's say, play online roulette and become profitable online roulette player from long-term perspective as well. So thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye.